anybody who's listening right now that feels like, should I work on my sales process? Is it appropriate to work on my sales process? Like, should I be focusing on higher conversions? I think we'd all say, heck yes. It is time to make that impact. And guess what? Along with the impact comes the income. But I always say you can't go income first or the impact won't happen. And then you end up in this really weird situation. So if you keep your eye on the prize for impact, the income comes.